SISU, some sort of inner thing only Finnish people have to get through the most difficult of times and still survive.
Our parents are dead, my brother is dead, and my sister is dead. So the people have a little bit changed and so on, but we are still keen family. You get pancreas, tumor, cancer, and if you can't operate it, so from the 10 people that get that diagnosis, 9 are in 5 months dead, and the one is left. So I'm just hoping that I can stay a little bit longer.
It's really difficult, but also interesting and really hard and emotional to have birth and death, birth and dying kind of things in the same place right now.
It means that you have to respect life more. If you understand that everything is could be go away like this, it the dead make your priorities in life different.
Kuolema on osa elämää.
Of course it's hard, but life isn't easy, so
every day is like a gift. So I have never been living so strongly than the last year. I have learned so much about love and very important things here in life that I never thought on before.
I imagine it comes when it is starting to come, so what can I do? This is the reality, and why to be scared about that kind of thing? Because everybody has to die. Nobody lives here forever. So why worry?